CBS projects that Senator Barack Obama of Illinois will be the next president of the United States. He defeats John McCain, the senator.